Hi, I'm Ulla Robertson-Neumann and chef and owner of At Your Service NY Catering, located in Orangeburg, New York, that is just outside of New York City. Today I'm going to show you how to toast an onion. You will probably say, toast an onion, how can that work? You know, so I'm not going to put it in a toaster where you toast like bread, because it wouldn't work, because we have to oil the onion. The onion releases juices and it would mess up the toaster, maybe even burn the toaster because there's oil involved. I will simply do it in a panini maker, and this is how I do it. I have two onion wheels that are about 3/4 inch thick, and I will brush them with olive oil from one side. And then put it in the panini maker that I preheated to medium heat, and then I brush the other side with oil as well. After about 5 minutes in the panini machine, our onions are nice and toasted, and they can go in a salad, on a sandwich, or in whatever you like them for. And voila, I just showed you how to toast an onion.